worry, I'm back, and yeah, I'm playing a new tower defense game called Floodgate Tower Defense, and you know, I just want, like, you know, I try. I have done well one round, and it is actually really fun. Yeah, I do think it's a very good game. So the towers are a bit expensive, but yeah, it is a different one. It's not, you know, like, you know, there's like two farms, and yeah, there's quite a lot of interesting stuff. Maybe go in a solo server. You know, they do have, you know, solo, duo, which is quite cool. It's also got good music, so I think this is a pretty good tower defense game. Yeah, I think it's a pretty unique one. So you could, like, oh, very easy. Ooh, that's a lot of moves. Challenge missions. Yeah, there's a lot of. I'll do easy, but I did very easy. Yeah. Is there another map? Hi there, hi. That's to change the mode. This has got an interesting game. Maybe do snipers. Maybe some scouts actually. So they all just, like, they don't really follow a path, they're just all kind of randomly scout around. Yeah. Yeah, you could jump the next round. This shouldn't also have auto skip. This shouldn't take too long. Oh, leveled up. I'd die. Who got the blockades? I'd die. From easy. Well, from very easy. Turn on the skip off actually. Yeah. You try it? Yeah, sure. I suppose it's a bit magic to mine. Yeah. Health. Uh-oh. This one... more enemies. Sniper isn't too bad. Yeah. Oh, it's like 200 enemies here. Oh, yeah. I'll try this though. Game come out like, not that long ago. Did they kill the scout? Yeah, I do need to upgrade this, to be honest, but... close to the next scout. We need taking full damage or else get that way.
Straight from out the doctors. I'm with RJ, but I call him Wayne, cause he's a shotter. Pick up the ladder, put it in the gun, make the nine stretch. Niggas with attitude, but we come straight out of Highbridge. I'm gonna make her panties wet when she see the way I flex. I'm gonna win the Grammy, move my family out the project. projects. We went from chilling in the projects to making projects. We was trying to get to the top and they tried to stop us. I talk for myself, bitch, I don't need no fucking voucher. She looked at my wrist and she looked at 100,000. Wrist so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch, I'm drowning in water.
Train from Aviani. Nigga with attitude, but I ain't from Cartney. Look who that bitch, I'm pulling down like Carton.
Sniper again.
I pull a nigga on the carton. I'm the shit, I'm farting. I don't know how to party. Pull up in a Rari. I'm in you like Gotti. Hey, boogie, I'm going Scotty. Nigga, drop my deposit. I ain't Jamaican, bitch, I'm Haitian, but I got them shiners. Harley Davidson, every day I'm riding with the chopper. They hating, I know they don't wanna see a nigga prosper. I ain't doing trends, I'm in the cut like I'm a barber. She call me daddy, but I ain't her motherfucking father.
Bitch so icy, wonder why she like me, bitch, I'm drowning.
Played that the next one. I don't know. Back to the lobby. Uh, I don't really know what's good in the trash, to be honest. Iron Rig does seem pretty good. I might know this song, but one thing I'm saying, yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. I have heard bits of this song before. Lots of people use it, quite a lot of different tunes. You still can't hear me. We play that one. Yeah, there is the Penta server. Well, that's 5 people. Unless the game isn't, when it's a mobile friendly, I don't know if it is. Might be, but I don't know. Yeah, quite a lot of people who make country flag videos use this song. That's why I mainly hear it. Countries and and flags. I did one round yesterday. I mean, if it can't play on mobile, then... I mean, the rounds are quite quick, so we could probably do a quick round. Oh. Alright. At least they do have, like, you know, one to trio, solo, duo. Certain TDS need to do. It just made the game more better, really. Save a lot of time. Standard hard, I don't mind which mode we do. Out of 20. cool if I just peed that one. Sniper is actually pretty good.
because he isn't going through. Not all of them. Did good though. Beach day.
never done this before. I could get the cars soon. Yeah. huge deal.
Thank you.
could switch games if you want, but not as much. two effectors. Car, but I don't know if car's good. Ranger, that's very expensive. We could play something else. I don't have too long, but could do like some rounds of something else. But if you want, I don't mind. Yeah, I don't have too long. Tomorrow I'll be able to do something. I might be doing a bit of raft tomorrow. I don't really mind. I mean, we could do like something else for a bit, like Banana Reeds or those types of games. I don't really mind. I mean, we could do TDS, but I know really. Yeah, we could do Critical Strike Tower Defense. I have played that once. Yeah, I have played that once. Yeah, we could do that. Yeah. You did want me to play that earlier. I actually played it. Yeah, I've done all 10 levels, yeah. Yeah, I have played that. It's good. Yeah. never lead took me too long to do. That monster that camped. Yeah. It is good, though. This can. Changed this one. This is the right game, isn't it? Unless I played like a different one, but I thought I. Oh, it's that one. Yeah, I think it's. I don't know if this is the way. I don't know if it's the right one. The one I played was different, but. Yeah, this is the one I've played at least. Yeah, I think this is the right one. Time for one round. Daily quests. Oh, a lot of maps. Okay, you gotta go. Yeah, I mean, I think I'll be on tomorrow. I think I'll be doing a bit of raft, yeah. Okay. Classic, yeah, let's do this one. I've only played it a couple of times, I don't really know what the good maps and stuff. Yeah. For some reason I thought it was like a TDS with what? Well, with the countdown. You know, I haven't done this. Yeah, boy is a pretty good fit. Close combat. There's a grenade next to it. The archer up here. Not too bad so far. I'm gonna continue. I'll get this guy upgraded. Hidden attention for this one. probably get more bandits. 5, that's not too bad. Got any more? Close to these two. Oh yeah, you have to be higher level to access them, but yeah, I do have to go now. I mean, I should be on tomorrow, but I might be doing a bit of Raft, but I might also do some other games. I mean, I might be streaming a bit of Valheim, maybe. So that was, you know, I did start doing that, so yeah, we'll have to go now. But oh yeah, but I'll be on tomorrow doing some. Yeah, I did see the new TDS leak. Yeah, it was talking about adding more maps to the game. Which is good. Hopefully the nuclear wasteland map will be added soon. Yeah. Wonder if they'll win the block seeds actually. Yeah, I do have to go, but yeah, hopefully the TD, you know, they'll add new stuff soon, but yeah, do have to go now, but I'll be on tomorrow doing something, so yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the stream, and I'll see you later, bye.